are various ways of welcoming a new year, but this perhaps is one of those unique ways of using the carbon of a pencil to shape and beautify it in the form of welcoming the year 2019. A person in Bhubaneswar has done that and made it so beautiful that it would be one of the most beautiful memories of 2018 and one of the best ways of welcoming 2019. With Mohammed Sufyan in Bhubaneswar, this is Manogya Loiwal for India Today.